used, it's better to focus on those groups who have risk of severe disease and death, rather than, as we see, some countries are using to give boosters to kill children, which is not right. Then the equity issue comes here. Instead of boosting a child in high-income countries, it's better to vaccinate the elderly.
Some countries are using to give boosters to kill children.
Say what?